What's up, guys? 1 year later, I'm back in Mallorca. You can find two videos on my channel, one about road, one about gravel, from the last year. And I called those videos Cycling on Mallorca after the lockdown. Little that I knew that it was just the first lockdown after a series of lockdowns. But anyway, I'm back in this cycling paradise. And what can be better than cycling on Mallorca? That's right, cycling on Mallorca with your best friends. We decided to go to Sacalobra and back. This is a 100-kilometer ride with a lot of climbing and as a result a lot of descending, so should be good fun. This is probably my favorite route on Mallorca, so without further ado, let's go!
As you can see, we want to start really early before the sun comes out and before the heat. And here it is, man from London. Hi, how are you?
How you doing, man?
Is that all your luggage? You brought
everything,
from London.
Everything I need, man. What else?
Exactly.
Do I need? What else? How you doing? I'm Greg.
Eugene.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Pleasure.
Let's go. Clearly, a person from Great Britain trying to ride in a different direction. Dream team. Long flat stretch ahead. Real friends. Drafting behind. No one who wants to go ahead. Thanks, guys. Pro peloton. Woo! First climb, it's already so hot, but so cool. Look at that. Hardest bit is behind, but it's actually over there.
That's a view.
Bridge number one.
Okay.
food. You guys seems not tired. Quick video about the bikes. As you can see, I brought my Specialized Crux, which is a cyclocross bike similar to last year, because again I want to ride gravel, but this time I put my deep 45 millimeter carbon rims on it, because mostly I'll be riding road and they're wide enough for gravel tires. And I'm riding 32 millimeter slick Renner Hurst tires for road, and I have a second set of gravel tires. Eugen is riding also a cyclocross bike on a one by setup similar to mine. I have 42 on the front, 10 42 cassette on the back, more than enough on uphills and downhills. And finally, Greg rented the bike, which is Cannondale Super 6, and it's pure road bike, 2x11 Di2 Altegra on 35 millimeter carbon rims. Yeah, time to ride. Ready? Doesn't look like you're ready. Yeah! Now we need to climb back to Sacalobra. Riding all the way back to the hotel. So we need to climb Sacalobra from the other side and then descend. Different weather on the way back. No sun, clouds. We managed to get to the top. Now it's all the way down, always down. So, well done.
Well done. Woo-hoo.
Fresh, 100 kilometers, 2000 climb behind.
It's actually 99.95 kilometers.
I need to do another 50 meters. Sorry, guys. I'm good now. We all enjoyed the ride. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you soon.